In this short tutorial, we are going to build a test form using Form Builder. Tests can be used for checking policy understanding or as quizzes after an employee has reviewed training material. We're going to begin by adding in a question bank. A question bank houses different questions, which can be randomized so that different questions appear each time a user takes the test. If we have more than one question bank, we can randomize the questions in each bank to increase the variability among tests. Our question is inserted in the label box. And for our answers, we can enter them one at a time using the green plus icon, or we can click this insert function here to insert our answers separated by commas to generate all of our answers at once. We can also expand our properties to format our answers. We can add in a new field, this time choosing a drop-down box for our answer, and enter in a new question. This time, my answers are going to be simply yes or no. I can add in one more question here, choosing checkboxes this time, and inserting my question, and my answers. Now I want to click into my question bank and choose the number of questions I want to display at a time, and how much each question is worth. Our possible score says 2, because I have chosen to show only 2 out of the 3 questions at a time, and each question is worth only 1 point each. I need to enter my passing score, and then I can choose which are the correct answers simply by choosing them on the form. And now we can save our changes and publish our form, choosing to publish it on the home page if we would like to. When we click in to view our test, only 2 of the 3 questions are shown. If I fill it out and choose to take the test again, the questions will again be randomized to display only 2 of the 3 questions. For more information, please visit our website at intranetconnections.com, where you can request a 30-day trial evaluation, download the white papers, view further videos, and attend a live webinar to learn more on how you can harness the power of your intranet and build on its success.